Our next work, ladies and gentlemen, is by Johan Othman, and it's Topeng Satu, and here to interview him is Sunisha Fernando.
Thank you.
Hi, Johan. Tell us about your piece, Topeng Satu. Last year you wrote Ita for phase one, and in it dance was the inspiration for the piece. So tell us about it.
Topeng One is actually a development from Ita. My Ita is based on the dance of Shiva, and I thought of having developed the concept a bit further. And I noticed that Garuda is quite close to Shiva. Shiva tells the tale of Garuda to his beloved. So I've always been struck by the mythical being, magical being of Garuda. And I started to read a lot about the figure Garuda, and once I came to a very interesting story, which is in the program notes, about how Garuda achieved enlightenment and to purify his soul by just dipping himself in a lake, listening to the crow telling a story of Shiva and Ramayana. And by the end of the story, it's come. So I thought, the idea of enlightenment by dipping yourself in a lake, it's quite interesting. So I need to put to music.
So how does this? How has this translated into your in your piece, Topeng?
To meditation, the entire concept of meditation is to achieve enlightenment by thinking about it. I decided to have the orchestra member meditate on a cyclical theme, melody and rhythm. By doing so musically, they meditate. And you'll see a lot of instrumentalists might not be playing, so at that time you could see them focus and they meditate.
This week has been quite an intense week, and the interaction with this grand orchestra, Kevin, conductor, has been quite marvelous. What experiences and gains you bring back with you after this?
The first phase, one of the most important gains is I made friends. Lots of them, composers, musicians, Kevin, and the juries. Of course, being close to the instruments themselves, composing at home without being close to instrumentalists and the instruments is very difficult. So by here, I'll be able to be very close to the instrument and learn more. And of course, hearing all the rehearsals, I can help myself improve and try my best the next time when I write.
Thank you, Johan.